My name is Chiew. I'm from Malaysia. I'm studying Masters of Food Science and Technology in Cardiff Met. I've been working for 3 years in the company. It has come to a point that I want to make a change in my life, either for a new career in some other company or further study. UK has really good academic standard, and I'd like to push myself forward to make myself even more equipped with better knowledge and have better exposure to the British culture. After I've chosen UK as my final destination, I Google master's courses available for food science and technology in UK, and here Cardiff Met comes up from the Google search. I came across to know that Cardiff Met University has placement opportunities to work in UK for up to a year as part of my program. I am a master's student studying food science and technology, and why am I choosing this course? Because I had done this for my undergrad study, and I think that I should be more specialized in this industry, and I know UK has really strict food regulations, and the food industry is actually a demanding industry and they need lots of people here, and I can have a lot of working opportunities over here. The people, the staff in Cardiff Met is really friendly and helpful. No matter what kind of question I have, I just have to find someone to ask. So it can be a staff, lecturer. I think almost every lecturer always told me, we are here to help. We are good people, things like that. And that makes me really feel warm. So whenever I have problem, it won't be long. Because I seek for help from any of our lecturers, and everyone is actually ready to help. I had been to 2 conferences so far, and I think the experience was really great because I haven't had the chance to go for any conference before. So in the conference, I get to hear a lot of story, experience, knowledge from all the experts from the industry itself. So currently I'm on 2 years master's program. So first year we'll be studying in Cardiff Met. The second year will be a placement year. So currently I'm actively looking for placement opportunity, and I'm currently applying to companies, my favorite companies like Marks & Spencer and Tesco. Hopefully I'll get the good news soon from them. I think Cardiff is really a lovely city. So for the first few weeks when I haven't got my annual bus pass, I actually walk to the university for a lecture. So I will walk past Taff River. Oh my god, it was a really amazing view. And I think the view of Cardiff is really stunning everywhere. I mean, anytime you can see nice view, and I really enjoy the city a lot.
If you've enjoyed this video, please do give us a like below. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel for more tips, guidance and advice about studying in the UK and Cardiff Metropolitan University. Don't forget to click on the bell and select all to receive notifications when we upload new videos. If you have any questions, comments or suggestions, just let me know in the comments below. And if this is your first Cardiff Met International video, check out our Getting to Know Cardiff Met playlist. But for now, thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll welcome you to Cardiff Met one day soon. Bye bye.